Yeah. Benz.
What's that on that beat?
Yo. I was what it is, pimp.
Smoking till you go now.
Yeah. She was already on deck before I ever met her. Young Bob in the building looking like Hugh Hefner on his heifers. Man, I swear somebody better tell her.
Hanging out with the boys. We're hitting some balls. Some got balls.
What she want?
Huh? What's I want you? A beer, dude.
No, not today.
Get me a brewski.
No, he driving today. I'm his daddy today. Hell no.
Dude, we can go out this way.
Oh yeah. We're Get it. World star.
Where did he go?
Oh man.
It's
a white line.
World star.
Keep your eye on the ball, damn it.
World star.
Where did it go? Oh my god, that's far, dude. What the hell?
And that's
how you do it.
Try to hit that guy in the cart. You gotta
turn your body towards
the
we're gonna
hit it. Be careful.
World star!
Shit.
That was
turning real bad on that one.
Who wants to hit the last
four? Ready? I'm the shit. I need a plunger.
Are you gonna try that right there?
Yay!
I'm excited right there.
Give me a large fry.
I'm hungry.
Hello?
Yeah, can I help you?
Hey, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good, can I get one Travis Scott meal?
What's the thing with that?
What do you want, man?
That's root beer?
Alright.
And can I get one number three?
Guys, we all trying. What is his name?
Travis Scott meal.
It's gonna be good, I feel like it.
Jack Curtis.
It looks good though. What'd you get? What'd you get?
Big Chief.
No, the meal.
Double quarter pounder with cheese.
Oh damn.
Alright, Magic.
Hello world. Yeah, you. I'm Travis Scott. This is my McDonald's order. Follow me. Here's my quarter pounder with lettuce, pickles, onions, ketchup, mustard, and bacon. Here's my fries. Sometimes I do this. Then I dip them into barbecue sauce. Oh yeah, and my Sprite. Same order since back in Houston. And you can try it too. Gotta go. The Travis Scott meal, just $6. Say Cactus Jack sent you.
Alright guys, don't try it. Open it the first time, baby. Ooh, look at that, beautiful. Let me see that bun. Oh my goodness.
This looks like a normal freaking burger. How is this so special?
It's a Travis Scott burger.
Is he in it? Is he gonna make me famous or something?
Give me some magical powers so I can rap.
dance?
Maybe.
I want to be that famous to have my own freaking burger at Mickey D's, bro. Like, how does that even work? You have your own freaking character.
Talk about the burger.
I know.
Review it.
All right, guys. First bite. Let's see.
You gotta tell them what's on
it. Not that bad. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's pickles in it. Mm-hmm.
Does it have a special Travis Scott sauce?
Yeah, it does.
Really?
Yeah. It's good. If you guys haven't tried it, good. It's like $6, so it's so affordable. But this boy made me buy him a meal. $10.
Yeah.
And he wants me to give him gas. Skirt.
Not for her. Give me that gas money.
Nah, not for that. I'm sorry. But yeah, man. If you guys haven't tried it, try it out. I like him, so. I just knew he had like a sandwich like today. Because we went to Mickey D's. I passed Mickey D's and I saw it. I was like, what? I haven't seen anything like popping on like TikTok or anything about it, so nothing YouTube related about it. So I don't know. But yeah, man. Yum. It's really good. Man. Bro, this is so filling. This sandwich. Mmm. I don't even know what sauce is in it, though. If you guys know, write in the comments below, because I threw away my receipt. I think it said the flavors, but I don't know. Like freaking pickles, bacon, cheese.
Oh, I don't know.
I don't know what that was, but yeah.
Well, I don't know. What the hell is that?
But yeah, man.
Why are